Hi guys, today we're going to demonstrate the Gonstead low back adjustment on the pelvic bench. So in the Gonstead work, what we do, you know, everything we do is going to be very, very laser specific, meaning when I adjust the bone, I need to know exactly where it's going and how I'm going to get it there. So I've done a previous videos on how we adjust the cervical spine and the thoracic spine. So now we're going to demonstrate the lumbar spine. So I have already examined this patient, and we have a video on the exam as well, so you can see exactly how we find these subluxations. So I've identified that she's got a fifth lumbar that's listing PL, meaning it's gone backwards and it's rotated to the left. So I'm going to correct it by hand on the pelvic bench. So the first thing that we got to do is we have to get her positioned right so that she's relaxed. So she's already in a pretty good position. We want to make sure that this back leg is, the bottom leg is straight. Her top leg's bent up to the knee there, and she's close to the edge, but she doesn't feel like she's going to fall. We keep this arm back. She's already off her shoulder. Now we'll keep this arm here. All right. So now that she's positioned properly, I'm going to make my contact. So like I said, I've already identified it. I've already got it marked. So I'm going to refine the segment. It's right there. Okay. So now I have to get on a precise contact. So I'm going to get my hand right on the bottom left part of that spinous. Okay. I've got a hold of it there. Okay. So my stabilization hand is going to come up here to the shoulder so that I've got her, and I'm not going to let her fall off the bench here. So now I'm going to roll her towards me. Okay. And I'm going to take that vertebra. I'm going to lift it up, and I have her here, and I'm going to set it down. Perfect. All right, that bone moved nice and clean. It should have been very comfortable to her, I hope. Yeah, very good. So anyway, that's how we adjust the low back in the Gonstead method. Hope that helped.